get into the night fast!
Funny. Did you make it?
Almost. Biomarkers are at the GRE hospital. I'll be there shortly, but to get the job done, I need you to join me.
Where should I go?
With Killian's door to your back, you'll be pointing right at it. Hold the line. Once, I was taking my second wife to the hospital. Never drove that fast in my life. Her waters broke 3 months early.
You have kids?
There was no saving that one. And other than that, none that I know of.
Sorry.
It's fine. What normal person would want his kids to see a world like this? Get in and out of the hospital while it's nighttime. There will be a lot of infected here in the morning.
The lock is broken.
Don't worry. Find the old bus.
A bus?
At 0 hour, a bus crashed into the hospital. Broke through the wall. You can use it to get inside.
Since no one could get in, there's a good chance there'll be some markers left.
Yeah.
I'm at the main entrance.
I marked a safe route for you. I'm waiting by the lobby.
When it all got fucked, they grabbed research volunteers. They paid them loads of money. What was the result? A lot of shit.
Just a little more.
We don't have much time. Stay close to me.
Door's locked.
You know how to open locks?
Sure. Turn the key.
What if you don't have a key?
Hakon, I've traveled thousands of kilometers. You think doors are a problem for me?
Okay, just checking. I think this room should have all the instruments you need, Maestro.
Ah, good work.
You didn't lie. You know your stuff.
I had no other choice. Was forced to know my stuff. Oh, what the hell? Thank you.
Not on the wall.
Stop talking and give me your hand.
Gotcha. Aiden. Everything okay?
Yeah.
Are you sure? Talk to me.
This hospital. I've been in one like this before.
A GRE facility. Well, there are a few of them around the city.
I'm having these memories. The person I'm looking for is Mia. She's my sister. I told you about Walt before.
Mentioned something.
Yeah.
I don't know. It's all mixed up in my head.
You suppressed the memory, like I did of my third wife. Look, I'm sure the infection ain't helping. Chin up. We'll find the marker and clear out. Let's go.
Yeah, thanks.
Nasty shit. When they lost control of the virus, the GRE started spraying the whole city with that filth. Worked out great for them, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Guy you told me about. What was his name? Waltz?
Yes.
Why did you mention him?
Because I remember he was doing some kind of experiment.
He wasn't the only one doing them. Like Villador, with Waltz cut off from the rest of the world. Many people were working toward a vaccine, Aiden. But, well, the world is full of shitheads.
It's not stable. Come on.
I guess so.
Can you climb up?
Sure, just give me a sec.
Hurry. We're running out of time.
I can't make it.
Wait. I've got an idea. Remember the cocktail I served you earlier at the girls' workshop?
Inhibitors.
Exactly. You fell to the first floor. There's some GRE storage down there. Look for white, green crates. Inhibitors should be inside. If you take another dose, you should get your strength back.
I know. I've seen this fucker.
finds you, you're dead.
Be a chicken, AD. I took the inhibitor.
Fantastic. Go back to the elevator. I'm waiting.
Are you in one piece?
You were gone a while. How are you feeling?
I'm infected, but good to go.
Yeah, that's great. Sorry about this.
What? Sorry about what?
About that. On behalf of all its whores, bandits, and idiots, I christen you a citizen of Villador. You're about to turn. Get into the light fast. Run.
Close. Oh, what would you do without me, Pilgrim?
I never wanted to become a pilgrim. I just sort of fell into it. Roam the country for another reason entirely. I'm looking for my sister.
And then what?
Then?
What will you do once you find your sister?
I'll find some place for us to live. You know, someplace quiet. Gotta settle down somewhere now that I'm infected.
Where will you go?
Any place is better than this city.
Well, that's a pretty low bar.
I'll find a place where people aren't afraid of pilgrims. Aren't afraid of me. It'd be nice not to have to run and hide for a while. I always wanted to catch fish.
Fish are good. Well, I have a very specific plan.
You look like someone with a specific plan.
I'd like to live by the ocean. You know, it's supposed to be easier there. I always wanted to learn how to surf.
What, you find a bunch of old postcards or something?
Don't laugh at my dreams, man. I know one thing. I have to get out of this city. It's killing me. Right from the inside. Will you help me?
The ocean's a long way from here. And we're both infected. People don't want pilgrims for their neighbors.
Fuck people. I will help you with them. And you can help me survive on the road. You know the routes. You know how to survive out in the open. What do you think? We cover each other's asses. How does that sound?
Okay. Let's do it.
Awesome. Deal. You won't regret this, Aiden. I promise. As for your goal, here's the situation around here. After the PK commander was murdered, they blocked the route to the center. They're trying to keep the killer from escaping. To get to Fisheye, we have to outsmart them. But I know when they change the night guard. That will be our chance. I'm gonna get the stuff we'll need for the passage. I have to suss out our odds. Meantime, take a look around. Live a little. Come on. Let me show you something. Take a look around the city. Old Ville d'Or. Plenty of interesting spots to check out. See the church? That's where the howlers were after us. It's the center of the district. You can find notice boards with missing people around the city. One of them is near the church. Maybe somehow you'll find something about your sister there. And if not, just have fun. The world's already ended, right? How could things get any worse? I'll be back in touch when I've got a handle on things.
escape now. Duck! You ain't getting away. Order up!
Of the culprit will be generously rewarded. Be reminded that under PK law, the punishment for petty theft is to have a hand chopped off. In other news, despite the continued effort of several relief teams, the passage to the Elysium neighborhood remains locked.
Like the rest of them. We need the juice to turn on the UVs. Get on top and activate the windmill, will ya?
Long may you thrive.
Everything's all right, Aiden. May Ceres protect our crops from the winter cold. Take my advice. Leave this city before you get trapped here for good. Hey, stop staring at me.
haven't seen my kids in months because of this ridiculous blockade of the center.
What you choose to become.
Man, I don't want to end up drinking my own pee. Someone's got to do something about the water situation. Psst, you. Got water for sale? I'll pay half a crystal per gallon.
Time, people only had bows, arrows, and spears, and they managed to survive.
Is that why wheels survived too?
Truth be told, there were also herds upon herds of buffalo back then. Sure.
Civilization's but a whim of circumstance. Always new.
Earn 1 degree. Another.
How do you like Villador so far?
Managed a PhD, but look at me now. I'm hitting trees with an axe.
You ever seen something like this?
You fucking freak!
Fuck this shit! Hope I can make it home!
Track that down.